Hello, everybody. It's me, Kay.
Hello, everybody. It's me, Serge.
And we're playing more 7 Days to Die. Now, we just had day 7 where we got absolutely wrecked by zombies, but we did manage to survive by and large. Serge, I think the best thing you can do today is fix the walls that are busted out and replace the door and stuff and, like, the floor that's knocked out here.
Yeah.
And I'm going to go do some other stuff as well. I saw something weird. Like, I don't know what this stuff is, but I see it periodically around the house, like these. Like, what are these things? They're like metal on the floor. I don't know what they are, but they might be worth some metal if I tear them out.
So I think they're just, like, ventilation.
That's really weird, though. I'm going to try to tear one out anyway just to see what's in it.
Okay.
It might be metal. We can totally replace this with wood. I'm starting to think that a basement might not actually be a bad idea once we get concrete. That way we can reinforce it and put, like, some pillars in the basement made of concrete so we don't dig our house out from under us and it all collapses or anything.
Yeah.
So, my plan right now is to get towards concrete. I believe that's something you're doing. And once we can make concrete, we should be in a lot better shape. Then we can reinforce the walls with concrete. We can build maybe some kind of walkway outside. Like, just a little lip around the house that we can look down and shoot at zombies they're trying to get through the door on the 7 day hordes. Because we need some way to fight back. We can't just hide in the house, and we can't go out. So we need some way to make the house a battle zone for us.
I was thinking that we were going to do that moat idea.
That is a good idea, and I might get to work on that when I can make myself a good metal shovel later. I'll start digging it to the specifications that I want, and then we can spike it all up. Because, like, one layer of spikes was good. I think 3 layers of spikes would be great. It was, like, 3 wide around the whole house. And then if we could find some way to get, like, a bridge that could be removed to get into the door, that would be perfect, I think. I'm almost through one of these damn things. I'm going to see what's in it. Oh, God, it's going to break my stupid tool, though. Well, I'll just make a new one in a minute. There, that one's broken. Okay. Almost 60 health left on this stupid thing. What I really want, though, and what would have made that night quite survivable is if we'd had, like, a shotgun or something.
Right?
That would have taken care of everything. God, this thing just refuses to be destroyed. Fine, I'm gonna go make another axe. Okay, what do I need for axes? That's grass.
Need a few more frames.
A small stone. Yeah, you make those with wood. Oh, there's no wood, is there? Shit.
No, you planted some trees earlier. I cut a few down and replanted
them.
Okay,
well, that's cool. Could you drop me a little wood? Because I can't make my tool anymore without it.
Okay.
I need, like, just some. I'll make do with whatever you give me. It's fine. I'm going to get more myself, so. Oh, 206 wood. Jesus. Okay. I'll take that, and I'll give you back what I don't use here real quick.
Appreciate it.
Stone axe. I guess stone shovel, too. There you go.
Okie dokie.
Thank you.
No problem. Was that it? Okay. Just working on knocking that back together.
Yeah, those are worth 2 iron. To smash those out. Huh. Interesting. It's not really that good, sadly. Yeah, that's not worth my time tonight. I'm gonna do something else instead. I'll chop down a tree. That way I'll have some wood access as well. So we've got 7 days to make this place into a fortress. Which means I want to iron reinforce all the walls on the ground floor. I want to dig a trench. I think we got some potential here. Oh, God, there's a hole in the ground here. Jeez.
Yeah. Definitely going to need that iron, then.
Yeah. All
right, so let's...
Also going to have to take up all the spikes. Ow! I touched a spike, and it hurt like hell. Wow.
You're bleeding, so definitely bandage yourself.
I am not bleeding. I am just...
Oh, wow, you're lucky. I started bleeding. Wood door.
Oh, if you're crouched, they don't seem to hurt you.
Oh.
What the
fuck? Interesting.
Oh, I just knocked the reinforcement off that wall. I was trying to chop a spike. Yeah, you can just crouch through them. That makes it easy to take them out. I'll work on taking them out.
Okay.
Oh, no. It doesn't actually do you good if you end up walking directly like on top of them. That hurts you still. That hurts you a lot.
Alright, I got a new door installed as well.
Good man. Did you see that hole they made in like where the kitchen used to be last night? Did you get that taken care of?
I believe so.
Alright, good stuff.
Yeah, I fixed up the hole in the kitchen. The holes in the kitchen.
Yeah, there was some damage in there, man. That they really liked that place for some reason. I think they like doors the most. It seems like they're attracted to the doors because they managed to tear that one out really fast, and it was the first place they went.
It was one of them for sure. I reinforced some of our barricaded windows as well.
Excellent. Those are probably the most vulnerable.
That should be as much as I can repair it until we get iron.
Okay. Well, your new mission then is iron.
Which is what I was working on originally.
Good. You just clear these zombie corpses out of our way. Although I kind of like them being there. It just shows how much like ass we've kicked over time.
It shows that we mean business.
That's right. Yeah, damn it. Oh, I could use my metal axe for this. That'd probably be a lot better. Faster. Yeah, it's a lot better. Surprise.
Right. I'm going to follow this road here and hope I find some of those iron rocks I was picking at earlier.
Good man, good man. Yeah, you do that. I'm going to work on this. We've still got food and water aplenty, I believe. So today is going to be kind of undoing what the zombies did and tearing out our old ineffectual defenses, because these spikes worked, but they didn't work well enough.
I noticed it. You're probably putting more spikes as well.
I'm gonna, after these are all torn out and I dig a moat, yeah, I'm gonna have a three wide layer of spikes instead of just this one wide against the walls. I want them to have to wade through the spikes to even reach the house. Like, once that happens, that's gonna be better for us, because then they should be infinitely more killable, I think.
Yeah. One of the things I'm worried about is if there are other types of zombies, like Left 4 Dead style.
I'm sure there are all kinds of types of zombies, but I'm not worried about them right now. I'm worried about the kind that I know about. And I think that what I've got planned will defeat that. There are also, like, weird flies or bees or whatever and shit we saw, so there was that one that night. I definitely saw what looked like a bee or something flying around. It was enormous.
Yeah.
Which may mean we need to metal reinforce the roof at some point in the distant future. Not right now. Tomorrow I think I'm going to go exploring and try to scavenge up some supplies. I might try that camp again. The one with the landmines. Ooh, yeah. I want the landmines! Yeah, I can steal the landmines from the camp. How's that?
Are they salvageable?
Yeah, you can totally pick them up. I'm going to pick up all those landmines, and that means good stuff for us, because then I can just take that and plant them around the house, like the day before a big attack happens. And we won't have to be worried about that anymore. Wouldn't that be nice to have some mines? Of Moria or otherwise.
Well, I'm getting some iron now.
Good. I gotta go fix my axe. It's a little bit Brokesville. What's it need? Forged iron. Not a problem. There's plenty of that to be had. Let me just drop this iron off in there. Make a forged iron. Fix my damn axe. I think we also made a grill at some point, which will help us out. Because now we can grill our meat instead of just having charred meat.
It's like, didn't we already make a grill?
Yeah, we made a grill earlier.
Alright, cool.
Alright, this should do good. Put that clay in there, I don't care about the clay. Yes! Yes!
Maniacal laughter, huh?
Oh, now I just fixed my axe, and I'm very happy about that. Because now it's good to go again for some more action here, and there's a lot of spikes to chop back out. I placed a shitload of them.
Let's see. My iron pick is almost broken.
This thing does a number on the wood spikes, thank goodness. You finding any stone out there to get iron from?
Oh, yeah, yeah, for sure.
Sweet.
I'm definitely going to need this pickaxe repaired, though. It's at its breaking point or remade or something.
Yeah, you're going to want to repair it. Don't let it be destroyed or it can't be repaired.
All right, well, then I'm heading back so it can be repaired.
Okay, yeah, just go pop some wood in the forge, make a forged metal, and then you can just use that to repair it. Everything that's metal repairs with forged metal, as far as I can tell. That's what my axe repaired with, and that's analogous, so that should be good.
I see a majestic deer.
Can you kill that majestic deer by any chance?
I'm gonna try.
Good. How does I like to eat his majestic meat? And have his majestic leather. The real problem I think we face right now, man, is we don't have knowledge. We need knowledge, and knowledge comes from books. We need crafting recipes for, like, leather and stuff. You got him, huh?
Yep.
Kick ass. Good job, man. I knew I had you around for a reason. All right. Well, yeah, I definitely want to find more houses, because they might have books that might teach us some shit. Like some leather working would be good to get leather armor. That's a good general purpose armor. I'd like to have metal armor. If we just went out there like a knight or something, we'd be fine, because zombies aren't going to chew through metal.
I was going to say, didn't you read that one book at the very beginning that made scrap armor?
Yeah, but that needs leather still for straps and such.
All right.
So, and I can't make leather. None of us can. That's from a book, apparently. It's only in a book. We need us some book learning. It's what we need.
I nearly ran over that cactus. Not today, cactus.
Not today, you son of a bitch. Those cacti are the real enemy, I think. They've killed me probably about as many times as the zombies have at this point.
I think I found one of your dead body backpacks.
Take it. Loot that shit.
I picked it up.
What's in it?
Oh, it was like a can of Spam and an old Sham sandwich.
Yeah, it sounds about like me. It was in a little blue backpack.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's probably me. I think that was from last night, actually, because I looted some crap out of a zombie that I punched to death after like 30 attempts. All right, I think this trench idea is going to be good.
You think so?
Well, they got to walk into it, and then they'll fall onto spikes, and then they'll have to wade through the spikes to get to the wall of the house. So I think that will be good. By forcing them to travel through more spikes, because I noticed the ones on the corners where there was a little bit more spikeage, there was a lot of dead zombies there in all the little corners. So they hit like two or three spikes, and that just messed them up real good. I did notice one thing last night, and that was all the zombies were crippled. Did you notice that?
No, I hadn't.
Like, most of them were crawling on the ground, and they weren't crawlers. They were just crippled by the spikes breaking their legs. So apparently spikes will mess up zombie legs real easy, and that's pretty good news, actually. Oh my god. I'm like 75% done with this, and everybody's just watched me chop down spikes all episode. God. Y'all done in here?
I think so.
Okay, I'm gonna make me a forged iron to fix my axe one last time.
Alright, there we go. It's repaired.
Sweet. You should take an extra forged iron with you so you can repair it again.
Oh, shit. Good idea. Let me just drop some stuff off.
Yay. Okay, so fix. Repair that shit. That's right. Yeah! All right.
Tano Ham.
You know, it's only 1 o'clock. I'm tempted to go check out that camp right now.
Be careful.
Yeah, as soon as I can drop this crap off, I will go look at it. We need extra chests so that we're not tying up the only chest with just having stuff in it.
Yeah.
Okay, so dropping off my stone.
We can. I do know that there are. You can make chests that are labeled with specific things.
Yeah, and that would be great, but that's beyond the purview of what I want to do right now. Okay, I'm going.
All right, be safe.
I will certainly endeavor to be. I make no promises. I'm about to go to a place that's full of landmines, so.
Become Secret Agent Stealth K.
Secret Agent Stealth K just damn near ran over a cactus immediately, so that doesn't bode well for Secret Agent Stealth K.
I think I found another one of your backpacks.
Sweet. Loot everything.
It had plant fiber in it.
Yeah, that was my very early attempt to start getting the stuff to make a club to beat a zombie with, but I got beat to death by zombies while I was doing it. I got this gnarly-ass barbed club. I ought to be able to take zombies as long as they're not that fat dude. Like the big beefy dude.
Yeah.
That beefy dude. Yeah, he's the replacement for the fat dude from like early builds of the game. He's just a real pain in the ass that has like a million health, and I don't like them.
Yeah, I'll tell you what, I don't like him either. He's a jerkwad. Yeah.
You know the one I'm talking about, like the bodybuilder-looking dude?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes!
I took that zombie out in one shot.
Nice. I can just totally loot these landmines. Oh my god, that's great. I'm gonna bring back
give me that brace.
20 landmines. This is great. Oh, you found a brace. Nice.
Yeah.
Like a splint, you mean, or?
Yeah.
Yeah, sweet.
Holy shit, did I actually find a vein of iron in the ground?
Well, that's certainly possible. They exist.
I'm going to experiment and find out.
Ah, shit, there's zombies in the camp. I hear them. There's not many, I don't think, but I hear some. Oh shit, this is where I died. I remember this. I had some good shit on me. Now it's all consolidated in my inventory again. Oh, it's that burly dude that I got killed by. He's missing a leg and he's stuck on the ground now. Haha. Oh, hi! There's two burly dudes. Great. I'm gonna lead them out into the landmines and just let that deal with them.
Yeah.
Come on, you big fuck. Get the hell out. What are you doing? Okay, you're just going to tear the sandbags down. You do that, and then you come to me. Come on. You know you want some of this landminey goodness, you douche. Yeah, come here.
Okay. Now, that looks like it was just dirt.
Why did you avoid the landmines? What the fuck, man? Oh, God, I'm gonna have to actually fight him. Maybe not. Let's see if I can convince him to traipse over this away. Yeah. You just come on over. That's right. Just walk this away.
Walk this way!
Oh, this is gonna be good. Boom! Yep, that got him. Kaboom.
Was it a big bada boom?
Yeah, he died instantly. One of the big dudes died instantly. Oh, yes. No. Oh, there goes another one. Oh, you're one of those crawler fuckers. Ugh. Gotcha. Yeah. I noticed stomping through the bodies of zombies slows you down. That's great. Will you just die? There, I smashed his skull. Finally, that dude is dead. He killed me several times in the past. But I am avenged. And I think I'm all out of zombies. Cool.
Well, are you out of landmines?
No, there's plenty of landmines around, but they're not inside the perimeter wall, so.
Anything in this?
No such luck. Cardboard box with nothing. Nothing in the garbage cans. Ooh, there is stuff in the garbage can. Found a bunch of paper.
Sweet.
Some nails. Some nail. I saw a zombie nail.
Kick its ass.
Kick its ass, yeah. Yeah, this place is not so bad once the zombies are all dead. Oh, that's a guy. Okay, I thought that was just a zombie, but it's a corpse. Just laying there. It's like a lootable desk.
Just
okay.
A corpse, you say?
Found a t-shirt. That's probably nice and breezy. I wonder how that is compared to my my plant fiber shirt. Insulation plus 2. Insulation plus 10. Oh, God, no. I don't want to be hot.
Sweet. I found a sandwich and some bullets on a dead lady.
Nice. A very helpful dead lady.
Yep. I have 242 iron.
Good, good. That will certainly last us a while. Like, a whole 5 minutes.
Right.
I found a pistol barrel.
Sweet.
That is pretty cool. And a can of cat food. Well, I should definitely eat that.
Meow.
Meow, meow. Oh, I found something.
Oh, that's a zombo.
Well, you can probably take him. If there's just one, they're not that bad alone unless they're those big burly assholes.
This is a big guy.
Oh, well, fuck that. Run for your damn life.
Nah, he's okay.
All right.
He's...
Hunting
he's
rifle
dead now.
Parts. I like the sound of this.
I do too.
I don't have anything else for it, but I have the parts of a hunting rifle.
I think a hunting rifle would suit us the best.
I would like to have a pistol, frankly. But we found like 3 pistol barrels and no pistol slide, receiver, grip, or parts, or any of the other good bits that you need. I'm going to loot all these landmines on my way out of here, and then I'm heading home.
Yeah. I'm going to break up one more rock and head back as well.
Okay. Make a second chest, because we're out of storage room, by the way, once you get home.
Okay.
No sense leaving these landmines laying around for the zombies to just pointlessly set off. Oh, shit. Well, I'd probably just eat something here. I don't want to eat anything that's spoilable, though. I don't need those plant fiber pants anymore. I'll scrap that. Scrap that old shirt I had. Oh, yeah, there's an old set of armor that's inferior to my current set of armor. I'll just scrap all that, because I had it and I died in there earlier.
Alright, there we go.
There we go, yeah.
I'm going to head back to our little cabin in the woods.
Right.
Make a new chest, deposit some stuff, and if there's still time left, work on upgrading those walls.
Alright. There's still a few spikes left, so watch for those.
I'm gonna upgrade them on the inside first, that way I don't have to worry about stepping on spikes.
They're only on like one side now, though. I got most of them out. You build it up, you break it down. That's what you do in this game. You just build defenses and then you tear them back down because they're not good enough, damn it.
Can we fix it?
No, it's fucked. Okay, I'm heading home. I've got 51 landmines, so...
Jesus Christ!
There were a lot of them, man. A lot. I think I got them all, but I'd still watch your step in the old army camp. Just in case.
Yeah, no doubt. There's a zombie right outside our house, so I'm going to kill that one as well.
Please do. I hate them.
Damn.
Just going to scrap the old gear I used to have. I have pretty much a full inventory of goodies to drop off.
Ooh, 3 more sandwiches.
Nice.
Well, we have at least food.
For you.
I'm sorry.
Got him. I took that zombie no problem. Oh, and I have a treat for you when I get back. I found something just for you.
For me?
You're gonna like it. I found something for myself, and I've got something just as good for you. It's gonna be nice.
Sweet.
As long as I don't step on any cacti and die. Ooh, almost did. Ooh, those tricksy cacti. They're out there, man. You inside? Oh, yeah, there you are. Okay. I'm gonna drop you something here.
Okay, okay.
Here you go.
Shades.
Yep.
Sweet.
I got a pair of aviator goggles for myself.
I actually have a pair of goggles already.
Ah, okay then. I think the shades actually keep you cooler though.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I think it says something about that. I don't understand why. That's stupid. They shouldn't actually make you lose temperature, I don't believe, but, you know, whatever.
It is what it is.
Did you make that other chest?
Not yet. I was actually looking for the recipe when you came in.
Oh, okay. I'm going to drop off what I've got in the his house then.
The hizzle?
Yeah. Feathers. Yeah, you definitely want one of those. That's beer.
Secure storage chest requires wood.
Glass jars. Oh, yeah, there's glass jars.
Apparently, I don't have any wood. I left it in the furnace.
Huh. Well, you better get that. I don't have much wood. I'm making blueberry seeds now.
Sweet.
I'm going to make... So we can actually plant those later. I'm also going to make some cotton seeds, just so we can have access to cotton forever.
Yeah.
Okay. You can just All right. set it down next to the one that's already down. I think that'd be
Yep.
fine. That goes in there. I don't need this skull cap. Oh, God, that makes you very, very warm. We don't want that. We like to stay cool here. That would be preferable to being warm, I think. Okay. Oh, there's cloth fragments. Okay, I was just a little lost. I was like, where the hell are the cloth fragments? I know we have some. There they are. Okay. I'm going to keep my brass and my lead and whatnot because I'm going to toss that in the smelter.
Oh, that these metal things that you were curious about?
Yeah.
They're the final upgrade of just iron.
Oh, okay. Well, that's nice to know. Well, I wasted a lot of time destroying one of those then.
Well, if it was on the inside, it wouldn't
yeah,
be too much.
Yeah, I still want to reinforce everything in the world, so. Oh, good. Okay. And that can be scrapped.
Oh, shit. They can be upgraded even further.
Good. Don't worry too much about upgrading them right now, though. I really want to get the ground floors, like, upgraded to, like, basic, like, beyond just basic wood all around it.
Yeah.
Because there's still some areas that haven't been fully upgraded down there. Military fiber. That'll probably be useful. Okay.
Well,
I
made some major upgrades for one of the door, so that way if they decide to, you know, knock on our door again.
Cool. Oh, don't forget to unlock that chest you placed when you...
Oh, shit, it's locked? By.
Yeah, they start locked. You have to unlock them manually. Okay.
There you go.
Thank you.
Okay, no problem.
Smelt that iron. So I just need a little bit of wood out of here. Let me just get that real quick. There we go. Perfect. Oh, these can be upgraded further. Great. So the windows upgrade to three planks nailed over them. Okay, good to know.
Yes.
You know more about how the upgrade process works than me, so I generally leave that to you. You've done more of that than I have.
I just want to make sure we live in a secure and safe place.
Yep. Night will soon be upon us, by the way.
Yep.
Is there any corn left? Yes, there is. I can make corn seeds from that. Probably the most important thing we can do with it right now. I want to maybe make like a... I want to flatten the roof off or something and make a ladder up and have like a roof garden.
Oh, yeah. That sounds like a great idea.
That way we don't have to worry about the zombies stomping all our plants down, because I know they can destroy them if they walk into them. Even you can if you're sprinting when you hit plants.
Kind of like Animal Crossing?
A little bit. Okay, so we've got some seeds dropped off. So 44 Magnum Grip. That would probably be great if we had the rest of that. I would like to have a Magnum. That's in my kind of... It's about my speed. I like that.
I spent a lot of my iron.
All right, well, save a little bit so that we have more iron, because we're running a little low on iron in the forge, and we'll need to repair stuff.
I have one left.
Okay, that's fine. You can just toss that in. There's 60 points of iron right now.
Okay.
All right, that should be good.
Oh, shit, I'm dying of thirst.
Well, get some of this bottled water out of the chest. There's 3 bottles of it in there that are good to drink, and there's more that's gross that I'm going to boil as soon as we have the wood. I'll get some out of there later. Where's my gross water? Where's my gross water? I know there's some in here. Oh, there isn't. Wow. I was wrong. Okay, well, don't drink all of it if you can help it.
Crap.
Well,
too late.
I'm going to die then. No, it's actually fine. I'm just going to... I'll be hydrated tonight, probably. I don't know what my thirst is. No, it's 50. I'm fine for the night. I just got to make sure to get some in the morning, then.
Like, the moment you said that, I just finished drinking the last one.
Yeah, I figured. That's okay. Well, we got a nice even 15 stack. That's the maximum stack size for empty bottles, so that's good. Beer hydrate me? No, actually, it dries you out. Oh, God damn it. Grain alcohol really dries you out, as one might imagine. I'm going to have this last bacon and eggs for dinner.
That's fair. If I get hungry, I can eat some of those old sham sandwiches.
Yeah, it's not like they're going to really hurt you any. I'm going to make some grilled meat, and I'm going to make another bacon and eggs. There's just all kinds of good things I'm going to cook in here. I'll turn the smelter off, though. I don't want to waste all that wood just burning away in there.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't forget to turn that stuff off when you're done with it.
For sure.
Oh, I need 2 eggs to make a bacon and eggs. Damn. I can make grilled meat, though. That'll be good food. Nighttime. Are the doors closed downstairs? Are you sure about it?
They should be. I'll double check.
Yeah, double check that shit. That'd be good to know. I don't want some zombie just walk in unopposed. Make them at least work for it.
And closed.
Good. That way we hear them when they're beaten. Okay, well, we will see you guys in the bonus footage if you stick around for that. If not, we'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye, everybody.
Bye-bye.
All right. Well, I think we're doing pretty good. All told today, I think today was productive. What do you think?
For sure. I definitely need to get more iron.
Yeah, we fixed the house. And the house is fixed again. It's not full of zombie holes.
Yeah. In fact, it's at a better condition than it was than before.
Yeah, isn't that nice? Okay, I'm gonna just drop some more delicious grilled meat off in the chest here. We got grilled meat, we got charred meat, we got rotting flesh if you're desperate, ever. It'll drain your stamina, right, but it does give you fullness. Alright, and... current situation. Okay, there's nothing in that, that's right. I'm going to make some more torches, because I feel like the house is just too dark.
Really?
Yeah, I can't see shit. Nah, I can't see a damn thing, and neither can the viewers, supposedly. Where is the coal? Oh, there's the coal. Yeah, I'm just going to make like 5 or 6 more torches. Because it'd be nice to see really clearly when it comes time to fight.
It was like a horror movie last time.
Yeah, it wasn't very easy to see. Also, you can apparently just take torches with you. They never burn out, and they're a portable light source, so keep that in mind.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Isn't that nice?
Certainly helpful.
Where the hell did that get placed?
Right here.
Oh, what the fuck? Okay. There. There's a lit one. Put a torch right there. Put another torch in here. Go downstairs and put some torches downstairs so we can see a little better next time. Oh yeah, those things get all metaled the fuck out, don't they? That's nice. I just saw some of your handiwork down here.
Yeah.
These torches have very limited light radius, is why I need to place so many.
Like I said, I barricaded that one door super...
Yeah, I see that. I appreciate it. That's a lot better lit. Now I can see what's going on down here. All right. I don't think we even really have to crouch, man. Seems like we're fine at night hiding inside a house.
You think?
Yeah, I think we're totally good. I don't even think, like, the work noise will bother the zombies. See? I'm just hit stuff. I ain't scared. They're not the boss of me.
And you're not so big.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm still undetected. I can't talk. I'm bad at this. I should get a different job.
Undetected?
Yeah, undetected. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna drop this coal back off. Now, coal and nitrate powder should make gunpowder, and I'd like to make some gunpowder. That's a lump of coal and nitrate powder. Yes, I'm going to make up some gunpowder with that nitrate powder, because I don't think it's used for much else.
Mm-hmm.
No, it's only used in gunpowder, so I'm just going to make as much gunpowder as let me. 59, they'll use up about an eighth of our coal supply. Which,
I'll tell you what, I'm
going to
repair my pickaxe once more.
Yeah. It's like, no great loss losing 100 of our 800 coal to make some more gunpowder. Because, man, one of these damn days I'm going to make bullets. I can make bullet casings, I can make bullet tips, I can make gunpowder. I just can't make the bullet for some damn reason. I think I need a skill to make ammo. I think it's one of the perks you buy. From what I saw, it looked like that to me. Okay, now... Gunpowder takes a while to make. I'm glad I'm doing it tonight, then. Start running around trying to do that crap. Okay, those repair with repair kits only. Ah. Intriguing. Okay. So I need a small stone, because I need to fix my shitty axe. There, shitty axe repaired. It's in my queue of things that it's doing. Oh man, 5 minutes of making gunpowder to go.
Oh, wow.
We're going to have a big supply of it, though, and that'll be good, because we do definitely want some.
Yeah.
There, that door's not needed. Yeah, it seems like we're largely safe at night as long as we stay within the house.
Well, that's good.
Don't carry a bunch of meat on our person or anything.
Yeah. I'd like to be safe and not dead.
You can totally uncrouch. You can move at regular speed. It's fine. We appear to be totally safe.
I'm just throwing some things in the chest.
Yeah. We're doing pretty good here. We've got a house. I think this is just going to become our base. I said early on that I didn't want it, but I think this is going to end up being our base.
It grew on you?
Well, it grew on me when we invested a week in making it safe. That's good enough for me, to be honest with you. I'm going to go try to find supplies tomorrow. I dropped off a shitload of supplies today. That was good.
Yeah. I'm going to try and gather more iron so I can finish reinforcing.
I heard something. Did you hear it?
I heard coyotes.
Oh, okay, coyotes, then fuck it. Never mind.
I don't know if that's like just a pre-recorded footage.
It probably is just pre-recorded sound. Pre-recorded footage.
Yeah.
Pre-recorded sound footage. Okay.
Give me that film video camera.
All right, that's enough gunpowder. I'm just going to stop making gunpowder for now. We got enough to use up all our bullet stuff that we have the stuff for right now.
Yeah.
I'm fascinated by this blood draw kit. Apparently it deals 25 damage and gives you a blood pack, which you need for first aid kits. But I don't think we have near enough stuff to be making first aid kits anyway, so...
Oh, yeah.
We got the grill, though, and that grilled meat, by the way, that's really good. That's plus 0.8 wellness. That's like 8/10 of a point of wellness per grilled meat.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah. Yeah, that's nice. I like that.
In fact, could I eat some of that grilled meat?
You absolutely can. There's plenty of grilled meat in there. There's charred meat as well, which is not as good, but it's at least edible. I'll just be making exclusively grilled meat now that we have a grill, though, because that's all you needed to do it. This fireplace, I bet we could fix it up.
Wellness plus one.
Nice. I'm still
wellness plus 70. One.
Very nice. I'm still at 70 wellness. What are you at?
76.
Nice. Yeah, we lost a bit of wellness that last night.
If we hit wellness zero, does that mean it's game over?
You can't hit wellness zero. I don't believe it goes below 70.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It used to stop at like 20, which sucked, apparently.
Jesus.
Yeah, imagine dealing with zombies with 20 health and 20 maximum stamina. That's really fun.
I don't wanna.
Yeah.
I don't wanna.
I'm still fucked up from my little mishap with the spikes, but I get half my health. More than half, actually. Okay. Moldy bread, that's used for antibiotics, and I want some of those later. Oh, yeah, I'm going to grab some bandages, because I'm going to need those for tomorrow. How am I doing food-wise? Oh, yeah, I definitely need to eat again. I'm going to have some of this wellness-inducing food stuff here. Yeah, check me out. I have 72 now.
Yay!
Okay, I'm full up on that. Okay, I'm up to 73 wellness. Good shit. And there's not a lot left to do tonight, really.
It doesn't seem that way.
I don't have any wood left to shore up the last of the windows upstairs.
Yeah, I used up the last of mine repairing the ground floor.
Okay, well, we do have seeds. You said you had some, like, healthy soil or something at one point. Did you ever
store it? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I stored it in the chest. It's fertile soil.
Fertile soil. Oh, yeah, fertile dirt. Sure enough, replace missing piece of terrain. Eventually grass will start growing here. That's good. That's very helpful. I like that. Smelt a little more of this clay out of here. We got plenty, but I may as well start using it up.
Yeah.
Let me see if there's any loose metal in the chests that we can throw in there. There is not. Doesn't look like. But you know what we can do is enjoy a lovely, god damn it, lovely painting. There we go. I stole that from, I think, this house at some point.
Maybe.
Repair kits. I want to know how to make repair kits. That is a thing that I would like to... Oh, we can make first aid kits. Blood bag, grain alcohol, bandage, and duct tape. That's not that hard. We don't have the recipe for it, though. We have to have knowledge for that, apparently. Oh, there's repair kits. Repair kits need forged iron, oil, cloth fragments, and duct tape. Well, 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 then. That's surprisingly easy. I am pleased with that new knowledge. We can actually make repair kits, which means we can fix our guns when they break, once we, you know, have guns.
Yeah.
This is where I fix my gun, if I had one. Yeah. Well, doesn't look like there's a whole heck of a lot to worry about tonight. It's a quiet night.
We're going to be making night excursions.
No, I'm never going to make a night excursion. That's suicide. Yeah, you wait for the first burly dude that suddenly got his stats boosted and can sprint faster than you to find you at night with his massively increased detection radius and just runs you down and beats you to death. There's no getting away from that. Or bees or anything else that might be out there at night. I've heard some strange sounds at night. I don't like them. I don't want anything to do with them. What I do want is to take these 1632 inventory slots I got here and fill them up with loot from houses. In fact, I should probably plan a trip now. Let's see here. If I head north... I think if I head north, I'm going to find more houses. That's where I'm going tomorrow. You're going to try to gather more iron and wood tomorrow?
Yep.
I appreciate it, man. You're doing the work that means I can keep doing the interesting stuff for people on camera, so that's good.
That's the sacrifice I'm willing to make for our viewers.
That's right. This is a good guy right here, everybody.
I mean, don't like even pay attention to the fact that like I've got like doorknob bruises on my eyes.
All right. Well, that's the end of the bonus footage since it's dawn, and we better head out while the getting's good. Bye, everybody.
Bye-bye.